bouncing your cash drawer give you dollar signs or give you a headache? Do you wish there was an easier way to manage your daily cash? Ellis Express makes it simple to balance your cash drawers throughout the day and at closing. Let me show you how. At the start of each business day, add your beginning balance. Simply go into the POS, add to drawer, then enter the amount you choose to start your day with. That's it. You're all set. Now you can open your store and start selling. Oh look, here's a customer now. Let's process their sale. And in just a few clicks, they have the item they want and are on their way. Easy, simple, fast. Keeping the right amount of currency in your drawer is painless. During the day, remove cash from the drawer by selecting Remove from Drawer. Then, the payment method to which you're removing, type in the removing amount, and select your reason code. Throughout the day, it's easy to view your sales numbers and cash information for any given period of time with any given criteria of drawers or staff members. Closing the day is a breeze with our step-by-step wizard to guide you through the process. Select the cash drawer or staff of which you want to close out, but go ahead and leave this field empty to get a combined summary of all drawers and staff. Count the exact amount of each payment method, and the system will automatically notify you if there's a difference between what should be in the drawer and what you entered you counted. Then, review the posted closeout. End of day cash management in Ellis Express is easier, simpler, faster.